It looked like we had seen the worst of it. The elevator would take me back up to Rodrigo's office where we could wait the rest of it out. I didn't know what the hell I was gonna find up there, but I sensed it wasn't gonna be a stripper bursting out of a cake.
Senor Branco! Senor Branco! I can't get through to him. Ever since the security door is triggered, he hasn't made a sound.
Rodrigo, it's Max. Open up. Can you hear me?
Eu já tentei.
Senor Branco, open up! I'm gonna try to get in there from the roof. You find the security guard and get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I knew there was another way in upstairs for the helipad. The little luxury runaround that kept the rich looking down on the poor literally as well as metaphorically.
Rodrigo? Rodrigo? Rodrigo?
Of course, he was dead. Clean, one shot, a professional job. I began to look for clues. I couldn't get playback on one of the cameras and it looked like the disc was missing. Someone in this building was trying to keep things low-key. But then why had everyone else come driving through the goddamn wall? Fabiana. Even if the man who employed me was dead, his wife was still out there. Maybe she could be saved. Maybe some good... Picking the photo from the broken fragments, something caught my eye.
Figures.
Only blind luck, it meant the blast wasn't fatal. If I'd been out for any longer, the smoke would have gotten me. Immolated, I was gonna get crushed to death. Look at me. I've been contracted to protect two people. One was being held in some hole, the other was sitting at his desk with a bullet in his head. And the company that had its logo on my paycheck was melting on top of my head. If I survived this, it'd be a victory for gross incompetence. The kid hadn't made it. Fuck. I had to make this corpse-looting coward pay. Getting his gun was more than just expediency. I was in no state to save his body from the flames. I hadn't saved him from the gunman either. I'm sorry, kid. Come on. Rodrigo or not, Fabricas Bronco is falling apart quite literally. He had bullets in his gun. He should have shot himself and ended the pain. This didn't look like a room where Rodrigo closed multi-million dollar deals. It looked like a fiery hellhole. You don't want to burn, Max. The last bunch of guys who tried to kill me might have had an idea. So much for a lazy Sunday afternoon. My next trick would be a high wire act with a fire.